Introduction to HTML and CSS Labs. For HTML and CSS Labs, you'll be working in one of three environments: a HTML lab, or a CSS lab, or a HTML plus CSS lab. Each of these labs have an output window which emulates the browser. As changes are made, the output window will load these changes in real time. Occasionally in the labs, you will see the use of a CSS framework CDN in the HTML pane. That is to make sure that the elements created for that specific lab have a visual appearance that stands out clearly in the output window. Now, in order to use this lab environment, at your lab page, click on Start Lab. On the left side is a loading indicator for the development environment. Once at 100%, click to open up the environment in a new browser tab. In the environment, write out the code for the corresponding lab step. Once done, go back to the lab environment and click on Start Check. Now, an error has occurred, which is intentional. And as a result of having an error, a hint has been revealed along with a reference URL to relevant course material to help you successfully complete this lab step. Now you can go back to the development environment and make the necessary correction. After doing so, you can return back to the lab and click on Check Again. Once the lab step is successful, click on Next Step. And from here, you will go back and forth between the lab environment and development environment until the lab is completed. And that's it. Thanks for watching at Cloud Academy.